La 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 la. I never find the words I love to tell you how I feel, my love. May word could not explain. Precious love, held my life within your hands, created everything me out of you again. Only you cared when I had such a friend, leading me through the cafe. This song is for you, for gratitude and love. God bless you. I sing this song 'cause you makes me feel brand new. My love, whenever I was insecure, you built me up and made me sure you can. Precious friend, with you I'll always have a friend. You're someone who I can depend to walk a path that sometimes bends. Without you, life has no meaning or rhyme, like notes to a song out of time. I repay you for having faith in me. God bless you. You make me feel brand new. God bless me with you. You make me feel brand new. I sing this song 'cause you.
Well, there you look. Well, are they pluckers? I was sore fingers again with you. What can I say about that? Not a lot. Anyway, that is a classic oldie from the Stylistics called You Make Me Feel Brand New. Okay. Standard tuning, no capos as you can see, and I'm doing it in the same key that the Stylistics originally recorded the song in. Okay. So, the intro. Let's start with the intro. That's a good place to start, isn't it? So, obviously the intro is played on a sort of a synthesizer. That sort of thing, okay? So, I was humming that, okay? You're trying to. First chord, A major 7th. If you like chords, you like this song, I think. There's lots of them. right, so A major 7th. It's like if you imagine a D7 shape, but all up a string. So my first finger is playing the first fret of the third string, G string. Second finger is playing the second on the fourth. And third finger is playing second on the second string. A string open, top E string open. A major seventh, five down to one. Okay, so that's first chord. That's a second chord is an F sharp minor seventh. I'm afraid there are bar chords in this song, there's no way around it. Okay, so second fret bar, one other finger, third finger on the fourth fret of the A string, the fifth string, yeah. F sharp minor seventh. So la, 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 la. Up two frets to a G sharp minor seventh, fourth fret bar chord, third finger on the sixth fret of the fifth string. Okay, so far. La, 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 la. This is a simple chord. It's just a simple bar chord from the on the fourth fret from five down to one. You're not playing the sixth string, okay? Just those five strings. Just a single simple bar. Okay. Excuse me while my wonderful cats have a little scrap. Okay, so a simple bar across the first five strings on the fourth fret. And that's a what do they call this? It's a G minor seventh with C sharp in the bass, basically. Okay. So let's do for this start from the beginning again. So la 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 la. Right, the last two notes, F sharp minor seventh and a B seventh. That's holding the second fret bar for the F sharp minor seventh, which we've already done. And then with the F, the B seventh is basically the second fret bar again, with a third finger is playing the fourth fret of the fourth string, the D string, and pinky is playing the fourth fret of the second string, the B string. Okay? That's a B seventh, okay? So F sharp minor to B seventh with the last two notes, a little riff, okay? So la 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 la. Repeat the whole thing. La 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 la. Last line is A major seventh again. La, 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 la. Right, that is A major seventh. La, la, la. G sharp minor seventh. La. F sharp minor seventh. La. And then we play this F sharp minor seventh with B in the bass. Same as you did for this one. Simple five string bar, second fret. From string 5 down to 1. Not playing the bottom E string, okay? That's an F sharp minor 7th with B in the bass, okay? F sharp minor over B. This one up here was G sharp minor over C sharp. Okay? Okay, right, so this. And then, so that's the end chord of the beginning. Bit of a pause, and then it goes into an E chord. Okay, straightforward E chord, okay? So the whole intro. La 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 la. So try not to play this song too quick. It's very quiet. If you listen to the original, it's very, very slow. Okay, so it's easy to play it too quick and then you have trouble getting the chord changes in. Okay, so that last riff is A major 7th, G sharp minor 7th, F sharp minor 7th, and then this F sharp minor 7th with B in the bass, and then the old E chord. bit of a pause here. So just once more for the intro, okay? Then we won't come back to this at all, okay? So.
La, 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 la.
That's the intro sorted. Right, now we go to the verse. Right, play strumming, very slow strum on E. My love, I A minor.
Never find my words, my.
Back to E.
Love.
Back to A minor.
Tell you how I feel, my.
E.
Love. Mere words.
Now that's that G sharp minor seventh with the C sharp in the bass again. Just a simple bar across the first five strings on the fourth fret. That's okay, so that's E.
Hello.
A minor.
Never find the words.
E.
Hello.
A minor.
Tell you how I feel.
Back to E. Mere words. That's G minor seventh with C sharp in the bass. Could. F sharp seventh, that's an F sharp major chord, second fret, with pinky off.
Not
X. Then you play this F sharp minor seventh with B in the bass again, simple, straightforward bar across the first five strings on the second fret to a B seventh, which we did in the intro. Yeah, that's that single, or you can play it like that if you so wish, but probably I'm doing it like that since you've already got the bar there anyway, okay. Okay, B7th, okay? So then we go into the next part, okay? So let's just do this bit again, from the E bit.
My love,
A minor.
Never find the words.
E,
my love.
A minor.
Tell you how I feel.
E, mere G minor 7th, sharp minor 7th with C sharp in the bass. F sharp 7th. F sharp minor 7 would be in a bay, explain, B7. Now we have a quick change, A minor 7th,
precious,
that's an A minor 7th, that's an A minor with an open 3rd string, so the 3rd finger comes off, and then a D chord,
a precious
G, I'm playing it as a bar chord, because we need to go to C minor in a minute, so it's far easier to play with a bar chord G, 3rd fret, yeah.
Precious
G.
Love.
C minor. So keeping the 3rd fret bar, go to the minor shape. All right, C minor.
Da, 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 da.
Back to G. C minor again.
Created everything.
Back to G. C minor again.
Taught me how to live.
Back to G again. Stay on there for another bar.
You.
Then we go only U is B minor 7th. So B minor chord, bar chord with pinky off. B minor 7th. Only U. E minor 7th. I'm playing it up here as a bar chord on the 7th fret. Same shape as the B minor 7th, but I'm on the 7th and 8th and 9th fret. Okay? So E minor, pinky off. E minor 7th, okay? So,
only you.
E minor 7th.
Care when I need a.
Back to B minor 7th.
Friend.
Back to E minor 7th.
Believed in.
Sorry, what's the word?
Believed in me through thick and.
A minor 7th.
Thin.
Okay, so let's just go through that bit again where it changes key. A minor 7th to D.
Precious
G.
Love.
C minor.
Held my life within
your G.
Hands.
C minor.
Created everything.
G. And again. C minor.
It's taught me how to live.
G.
Again.
B minor 7th.
Only you.
E minor 7th.
Cared only I needed a.
B minor 7th.
Friend.
Back to E minor 7th.
Believe I've been through thick and.
A minor 7th. Right, that's as far as we've got, yeah. Then we just do a C major 7th. This song is for you. Right, now C major 7th is basically a C chord with the first finger off. Okay. I was playing a three-fingered version. So I was C major 7th. This third finger goes up to the 3rd fret on the bottom E string, and pinky goes onto the 3rd fret on the 5th string. Then you can hit all 6 strings. If you don't want to do, just play C major 7th like C with finger off. That's a simple one, and one with G and a bass is that. Same chord, just a different version, okay? So whichever version you fancy, okay? So if you come out of that C minor, where are we? Let's get back to this. That's right, we go to B minor. Lead A minor 7th, C major 7th. This song is for B minor 7th, you, A minor 7th, filled with grata, back to B minor 7th, tuned, quick E, C major 7th, and love, simple chord, A minor 7th with what they call D in the bass. Just a single finger, 1st fret, 2nd string, and 5 down to 1. Nice simple chord, that A minor 7th with D in the bass, and into a D chord. Okay, so let's go through this section again, starting from Precious Love, okay? Precious love, held my life within your hands. C minor and G. And again, C minor and G. Right, now we're going to B minor 7th. Only E minor 7th. Care all I needed. B minor 7th, a friend. E minor 7th. Perfect. And A minor 7th. C major 7th. This song is for B minor 7th. You. A minor 7th. To B minor 7th, C major 7th, and A minor 7th with D in the bass, D, and then we do another quick A minor 7th to D, God bless, C major 7th, you, A minor 7th, you make me feel brand, B minor 7th, you true, A minor 7th, sorry, you make me feel brand, B minor 7th. You, I sing this A minor 7th to D. C major 7th. A minor 7th. Da, 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 da. B minor 7th. B minor 7th. Da, da. A minor 7th to D. C major 7th. And then it does a rundown. C major 7th. B minor 7th, A minor 7th, this A minor 7th for D in the bass, makes me feel, and G, U, C minor, and then we go back to E, to the original key. Okay, so from this chorus, alright, the first chorus that we come to, A minor 7th to D, God bless, C major 7th for you, okay? God bless, C major 7th, so that's A minor 7th, God, D, bless, C major 7th, you, A minor 7th, you make me feel bad, B minor 7th, for God bless, A minor 7th, you, D, with, C major 7th, A minor 7th, you, B minor 7th, B minor 7th, sing this A minor 7th song, D chords, C major 7th, run down, ba 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 ba, you, C minor, E. Okay, so at the end there, that run down, C major 7th, B minor 7th, A minor 7th, A minor 7th with D in the bass. Make me feel brand new, G, C minor, E. Then we go and do basically the verse again, but in the original key. like the first verse. My love, E and A minor. Whenever I was insecure, back to E, back to A minor. Built me up and made me eat. Sure, you. That's a G sharp minor seventh with C sharp in the bass. F sharp seventh. F sharp seventh. F sharp minor seventh with B in the bass. B seventh. Okay. And then that precious thing. Precious. A minor seventh and D. Precious. Just like the first time round. G. C minor, with you I'll always have a friend. C minor and G, da 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 da, to be pinned. C minor and G again, to walk the path that sometimes bend. Right, to B minor seventh again. Without you, E minor seventh, life has no meaning. B minor seventh, throughout. E minor seventh, like notes on a song. Add A minor seventh time. C major seventh. How can I B minor seventh repay A minor seventh? You having B minor seventh faith. C major seventh in A minor seventh and D in the bass. And then we're going into the last load of choruses. Okay, so that basically. After you get back into the E section, it's exactly the same as the first verse and pre-chorus, exactly, to play different words, okay? So then we go after that bit. How can I repay? So it's C major 7th. How can I B minor 7th repay A minor 7th? You for having B minor 7th faith. C major 7th in A minor 7th with D in the bass, me. D and A minor 7th to D. God bless. C major 7th. Here come the choruses as usual. You, A minor 7th. You make me feel brand. B minor 7th. You, B minor 7th. You, da, A minor 7th to D. C major 7th. A minor 7th. You make me feel. B minor 7th. You, B minor 7th. Da, da, A minor 7 to D, and again C major 7, A minor 7, da, 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 A minor, B minor 7, da, 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 A minor 7 to D, and this time we do the rundown from C major 7. Ba, 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 ba. Finish on the G, and that's the end of the song. Okay, so our last run is. After you've done the last chorus, how many times you want to do it, 3-4 times, whatever. When it comes to like is like is you. Ba 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 makes me feel brand new. If you want to sing the bit at the end, okay? Finish on the G, however. R chord or whichever G you want, okay? So there you have it. I can't tell you any more about that. Quite a tricky number. if you you'll be play in that key, you'll be able to play along with the original recording of the stylistics, okay, or my playthrough, whichever you want to have a go at, okay. So there you have it. Have fun, and I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now. Stay well, and I'll see you soon.